It's almost exactly 10 years since we got our nonprofit status with the People's Health Clinic. And then a few months after that, started taking care of patients without insurance. To now have this phenomenal facility to see patients, treat them with the respect they deserve, to be able to see more patients, provide expanded services, it's just unbelievable. We didn't even, it's such a unimaginable thing. We didn't even think about it 10 years ago. We were just, we had a van, we had two rooms, we were thrilled, and now to have this is spectacular.
We have a lot of shared space here, like the waiting rooms are shared, the break room is a shared space. We have two exam rooms right here that we can lock on either door, so if they need more exam rooms when we're not using them, they'll have the ability to access those exam rooms. And so we just think it just gives a lot more flexibility to their programs and ours too here.
People think that Park City, because it's a wealthy resort community, doesn't have any uninsured, and in fact it's the people that make this community run that are the ones that find themselves without health insurance. Also, the current economy has found a lot of middle-class people all of a sudden losing their jobs and having no benefits. Right now, we are in about 1,100 square feet, and we have 5,000 square feet here. The possibilities for what we can do with patient care here are unbelievable.
I think it kind of shows the best of what Park City is, and that we realize that this is a diverse community, that there are areas of it that have needed help, and this is probably the single biggest thing that's ever happened in terms of the support of the people that are more lower or middle income folks that might not have health insurance. So I'm thrilled. I kept thinking of that, the Margaret Mead line about, you know, never underestimate the power of a few people, and this is certainly that case. So I'm thrilled.
If I start thanking people, I'll go on for hours. There's hundreds and hundreds of people. This is truly a grassroots organization that has benefited the community. This just makes me feel such a sense of pride in our community. It's wonderful.